regarding the Nisaab level for cattle or livestock. Could you say a few words about that?
As far as animals is concerned, only those animals that are used for grazing, that freely graze. And you don't have to feed them, no other than to feed them, like camels, cows, goats, sheep. On them, zakat is liable. For other animals where the owner has to feed them with hay, like horse, etc., for them, zakat is not liable. But naturally, if it's sold and if the money is used and the money is kept and if it reaches above nisal, will keep with you for 1 year, then zakat is liable. But generally, directly zakat is only on the cattle, camel, cow, goat, sheep. And the nisab level for camel is 5 camels. For the cow, it is 30. And for goat and sheep, it is 40. And there's a hadith of Muhammad sallam. It's mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 2, in the book of Zakat, hadith number 1454, that Hazrat Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, he said that he'll take Zakat on the people and he gives Allah's messenger. He quotes him and says that he said that for every 5 camels, 1 sheep should be given. The nisab for the camel is 5, and for every 5 camels, 1 sheep should be given in Zakat. And as the camels keep on increasing, Zakat keeps on changing. For the sheep, once it reaches 40, then you have to give 1 sheep. Below 40, there's no zakat. 40 is the nisab level for the sheep. If it reaches 40, then 1 sheep should be given. Between 40 and 120, it is 1 sheep. Between 120 and 200 sheep, it is 2 sheep. Between 200 and 300 sheep, it is 3 sheep. And then additionally, for every 100 sheep, there's 1 sheep. This is the zakat. So the minimum zakat, the minimum percentage, people think that 2.5% is fixed on everything. On most of the things, it's 2.5%. But the minimum is, if you have 119 sheep, it is 1 sheep. So it comes to about 0.82%. The lowest zakat is on sheep, 0.82%. On average, if it goes above 200, 300, it is 1%. For 300, it is 3. For 200, it is 2. And the average is 2.5% for most of the things. And the highest, as we discussed earlier, for farm produce, which does not require irrigation, by rainwater is irrigated, for that is 10%. Maximum is 10%. For farm produce, which requires irrigation, 5%. Lowest, as I mentioned, in cattle, it is 1% or 0.82%. But majority is 2.5% zakat.